People say they want to be a leader, a teacher, a coach, but very few realize leadership's a servant's role. To lead, you must stand behind. A teacher's ego mind is set aside for a time, while the focus is not on what's me and what's mine, but how my student will succeed even I in time. To coach with this approach might seem weak, but to most, they think leadership's supposed to stand right and boast. But I see the coach as a servant, and at most, to lead you to stand behind. I grew strong only that I might strengthen you. I faced pain only that I might show you through. The struggles, the tussles, the frustrations that brew. The dark red blood through skin which is bruised. I stand behind you because there was a time that I knew a man pushed me to get through and pursue. That dream, that goal, that glory which grew from down in my guts came up with a spew. He taught me, he coached me, he split me, he broke me. He cried and he tried and it's nothing that broke me. With his strength he pushed that my success might ensue. He made me stronger that I might make you. And now you grow stronger that you might make too. The next man in line, like a moment in time, will look behind and there he will find you who grew strong with my foot on your back, forcing focus on track like I did you and he did me. The forces of strength grow like family tree. A fruit does not grow without branch, without trunk. The nourishing soil underfoot, not up front. To lead is to bow, to teach is to grow. To coach is to know that when the wind blows, the tree is unmoved. In the earth it is stuck, and I stand behind you to push you up front. You get the sun, you feel the rain, and I'll keep you strong from behind I'll remain.
Yeah. good enough. Have muscle. It's not good enough to be big.
Get strong. Condition.
Maybe I'll lose. I'll settle. Don't settle for less. Don't settle for muscle alone. Do it.
It's hilarious. Action, baby. Performance.
All show and no go? That's bullshit. Show me what you can do.
Walk out, stand up. Get you this kind of condition.
Sometimes the training is not about the training. It's not about the physical training. It's about who you let to come and finish the exercise. It's about attitude. Have fun. Attitude for you, Buster. You're not just training the man. Training the mind.
Lunch operation.
Approach your soft position.
It forces you to activate shit that most people just don't want to activate. They just can't turn on those muscles.